move the Japanese ambassador to 4 o'clock tomorrow.